Welcome to Ripping Rod's Garage. I'm going to show y'all my Murray Mud Mower. It's an old Murray Select. Originally, it had been 12 horsepower. Under the hood, there's a 16 horsepower Vanguard, and it's stuffed in there pretty good. Up front, we have some X-Track 16 by 650 by 8 tires up front. They did real good in the mud. And in the back, have Kinda Bear Claws. They're 22 by 12 by 8s, and they do real good too. It is locked, so it spins both back tires at the same time. ATV rack, ammo boxes for storage. And this one, I got tools and whatnot. And the other one is just straps, some other odd and end stuff. It is straight piped, got a gas pedal on it. Up front, we do got a bumper, got some LED pods. The headlights are also LED. Pretty bright. Does real good at night. This little thing does really good in the mud. Let's see if y'all can see the lights on. I don't know if y'all can see them with the daylight or not. But yep. I just got some trails in my backyard I play around on. Creek and whatnot. But there it is. I did not build this whole thing. I got it on a trade. But since I've had it, I've added LEDs, locked the rear end, redid the rear rack a little bit to my liking. I plan on putting a winch on it, maybe doing independent front suspension like a four-wheeler, and that's really about it. Let me crank it up and let y'all hear it. I have a dead battery though, so I got pull started. It's really quiet and idle, which I like. This motor still has the governor in it. I want to keep it like that. As far as pulleys go, I think it's got a 5 on the rear. The stock, or the up there on the motor is stock. I plan on putting it to the same size as the rear, so it's a 1-to-1. So. But sounds pretty good. I like it. And so yeah, this is my mud mower.